two problems, and we're working on borrowed time here. First, there's no fuel in the engines. Second, the gravity centrifuge is offline, which means there's a couple of trillion tons of rock pulling us down. I need you to get that centrifuge operational. Refuel the main engine and fire it up so I can stabilize the ship's orbit.
Thank you. Never should let him live. Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this. If it's one of those crazy unitologist bastards, I'll break their neck.
Anderson said they were coming. We never should have let them live.
Shut up, Danvers! Help me with the tools. Temple out.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm. I thought I saw something.